You hear that? Music. You're living with black folk, yeah, I mean, or at least ratchet ones like Randy, and some people say I tend to do it too, but the only time ratchet black folk play music inside the house is when they're either smashing or taking a shower. I swear to God, either that or turning up. Those are only three times. Randy's in there giving himself the old heave-ho again.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, I know. He plays music when he does it. The room smells like male hoo-ha.
Jerk face, hoo-ha.
I hope you guys are joking. I don't know when you're joking
or when you're not. I don't know when you guys are joking and when you're not. It's terrible because that's so true. And we're going to give him some time. He's definitely taking a shower. Like, black people don't masturbate to rap music. And I don't say that because I know.
What are you masturbating to? Please don't answer that question, actually.
Okay, well, I mean, tell you the truth, I like elevator music. You know, I feel like it's, because I need to think about what's going on. I need to be able to use my I find it helps me use my imagination good enough to, you hear that? He's getting it. That's like party music. That means he's almost done.
So it gets more lit the closer you get to being finished?
Well, I mean, you gotta use something to you gotta finish strong. No. Don't be mad. I feel so bad for any of my real friends. This is like, God, whenever we kick it, it's always just uncomfortable. I don't know if he's joking or not, but he is laughing, so I guess I'll
like yesterday at the mall, it's like,
What did I do? What did I do yesterday?
Bro, what did you not do? You were hitting on everybody at the mall.
Look, man.
And then what does you put Randy's whole business out there?
Look, man. Look. I don't think you understand how men live their lives, Justice. When you're a single man, every day is a hunt. Okay, you know out there, there's some bad who's been emotionally wounded somewhere, who's susceptible enough to my bullshit. You know it's an out of shape person struggle that a lot of people don't ever talk about? Sweating when you haven't done I'll just be sitting down and just start sweating. People are like, what happened to you? I gotta make up stuff I did. Oh, well, I just went up the stairs.
Well, you almost ate right here.
Well, I was about to eat a sandwich. Well, I was eating this sandwich, and it's actually a longer distance from the table to my mouth than I thought it would be, so I, you know, started sweating.
It was harder to make it than I thought. It was a lot moving around.
I did my pants, and you already know the strain. What? You know what? See, you be acting brand new for the cameras, and that's
right.
And that's the problem here. Bring it. You know what? You've been talking. Bring it. Huh? What now? Huh? Bring it. Is it different? Yep. That's what happens. Yikes! I am going to have to lock my house down because her boyfriend has guns. She's laughing because she knows it's real. He be calling people his shit. Hello? No, I know he does YouTube. I don't care anymore.
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Is you in or is you in,
bro? Let's go. No, I've been outside your house for 16 hours now. Get in the car, come on. Now, when someone shows you their gun, that's when you knew. Whatever the situation happened, you f***ed up.
It was at this moment that Chelsea knew. She fucked up.
That's never happened to me.
What?
I've never been in that situation.
Yeah, that looked like Dr. Seuss helped make that. What are you talking about?
They're fucking man from the Nightmare Before the Night Before Christmas.
Oh, never mind. That's actually really cool. I love that. Oh, never mind. Dude, I love Mr. Boogie Oogie. Did anybody else do this or was this just me? When I was a kid, I legit used to memorize like Disney songs and I would walk around like school and sing them. Because like, I was trying to impress people because I knew the words. No wonder I never had friends as a child. I was a weirdo. I thought that would get me.
I wish people would talk shit. I'd be like,
Well, you, dude, I can do that. I can do that now. It's different.
Who's that Pokemon?
Really, Randy?
Wakey, wakey.
Honestly, man, that's the camera's really actually going, man. Come on, bro.
Rape bird.
Oh no. Hey, look, I will fight. I will fight you, man. I'll fight you, bro. Bring it. Anybody is getting up in this, this is gonna be me.
You have only afforded me a perch to bird on.
Fucking weirdo. What?
He raped somebody in his tour bus.
No!
He went to jail today.
No!
Is it going that bad for them out there?
A Nelly arrested, accused of raping woman on tour bus.
You lying.
2 hours ago.
You lying.
Not Nelly. Nelly, get all the puh.
Well, yeah, now he has.
He's hitting Ashanti.
Apparently he does get all the puh.
That's not okay. Bruh, God. God. Man,
no, but seriously though, rape bird.
No, man, come on, man. Seriously, I will kick you right in the dick. All right, you're right. Hey, you're right. Nobody's raping me in my house, man. You're not gonna rape me in my house. No one's raping me. Help.
Can you
help
not?
Me?
I don't want to.
Help me, nigga. Help me. She's getting really scared. she's really scared. She's really scared. That is really sad, man. That is really sad. I am actually sorry for this, Justice.
I'm just gonna go to sleep and then maybe it won't come back.
Yeah, no, it'll come. It'll come back. It'll, yeah, it's sorry. He's already circling. You might wanna, you might wanna get out of there. Honestly. Honestly, man. He's on that shit. He's on that shit. Don't close the door on me. That's not, she gets so scared.
I'm sorry.
She gets so scared.
I was more scared at like, there was 4 feet coming towards me.
Yep.
You were trying to stamble over me. You were trying to stamble. I was like,
look,
oh,
man, I was doing what I had to do.
Curtain, I can't move.
Yep, there it is. You had to make an executive decision.
I had to roll out.
Hey. And that executive literally decision was.
Hey. Roll out.
Roll out.
Ray Bird like for his victims to be scared.
That's not okay.
You're about to see part two of We're Randy going scared. Back to jail.
I love how, like, in this series, somehow Randy has become the person that is always in jail. Like, that's how the videos look. Like, anyone doesn't know us, the only videos they've seen of you is in jail. They got me. They got me again. What happened this time? Well, you know, the son of the are looking for me. What'd you get caught on? No license?
they don't, they just don't want you to win. You know, that's what it is tonight. You.
Why?
Fuck y'all! Yeah, I'm not doing that. Why were you really scared? You knew it was Randy. What are you doing? What about him walking behind the curtain made him not Randy anymore? I just don't understand. What about him going in and out of the curtain made him some sort of like new threat that you had to run from? It's scream. If you bring your balls over here, I will squeeze them like grapes until they pop. I am not joking.
This isn't even my final form.
That's good.
So you guys have only seen my normal wings. Time for my silent flight wings.
I swear to God he's not on meth, guys. This is not good.
Yeah, that's right. Turn your back to Rape Bird. What? Sorry.
Oh.
I don't know.
I will fight you. I swear to God. That's not even a joke.
Ready to take his back?
That's not funny anymore. I swear to God, I'll fight you with everything I've got, man. Huh? What's that earlier you were talking about? Then let that be a lesson to you.
It's important to just be.
Ow!
Huh? Because now, she doesn't know what she did wrong, but she'll know not to do it again. Huh? Okay. This is the only way to really win an argument. It's just to beat her at some point. She'll learn. Randy, please.
Randy, go get his back.
Shut up. Why?
Cause
what?
Randy, raper.
Really?
Wherever he went.
Don't mind me.
circling around. There's gonna be a kill soon.
There I go raping again. Oh boy, there I go raping again.
There I go raping again.
That's enough.
Yes. Okay. We are sacks of but it makes us laugh. Because it's funny. Get out of me! I was really scared. I was really scared, man. I was really scared. You know I went to jail before, man. Why do you think that's a good joke to do on who's been on the inside? You know that's not okay.
Well, the first thing you scream is get out.
You feel accomplished, Randy?
Oh man.
Did you get it, Randy?
You know when you have that good laugh.
Did you get what you needed, Randy? Yes, Randy, I do. And I am glad to know that it was at my expense. I know you're not f***ing talking, Mrs.
I was scared.
You saw this go behind the sheet.
You knew it was Randy.
You just lost to Peekaboo.
He never became fully invisible. He's wearing the same he was wearing.
He didn't even put on a mask or nothing.
Shut up.
Damn it, straight to hell, Randy. I hope you feel bad. Do you feel bad?
I don't, actually.
Wow.
I don't.
Freaking wow. Yep. This is how you gonna do me? Huh? The condom's on the other dick now. What now? We're going to hell for this. We are going to hell for this.
I'm the best one that out of all of us.
You ain't.
Wow.
You know what? That's real judgmental, Rape Bird.
Yeah, Rape Bird.
Well, let me tell you guys something. My people were killed on Corridon 5. Alright.
Shut the
f- I was the only bird left of my people. Get some juice. Anybody want some juice?
Just gonna start the sad music and then just walk off, huh? Not even gonna finish the sad story. It's not the time. Huh? Rape Bird out.
Literally just shopping, sorry. Minding my own.
You're right,
business.
You're right, you're right, you're right, you're right.
She right, she caught me. Bro, what's really bad is literally we do this off camera all day. This is all we do. Because at the end of the day, is that not all that true friendship really is?
Harassment, pain, hurt.
Yep, there it is.
Because you know what pain is?
Love.
Pain is love. Huh? Who taught you that? Ja Rule.
Huh? And if we know that pain is love, then when I slap your phone,
it's really me just saying that I care. Hold on, wait. Hey, wait, no. Look, hold on, please.
Dance.
Ha, you miss. Huh? This is what happens. Huh? And now, whose dick is loose now? Hold on now. Huh? Whose dick is loose now?
That's enough now.
Read it.
No, I said that's enough.
Really? You can't use that's enough and then try to hit me again.
That's enough.
I let
away.
I let you off the hook and now you're trying to beat me for
as
it.
As long as you don't.
You see the slippery slope that this starts? Look. Now I've got to hit you because if I don't, you'll do it worse next time.
I'm not going to hit you.
Get out of here. Huh? You get out of here. You get out of here.
Go.
Give me the skull.
No.
Get up on my skull holes. Into my hand, Justice. Give it to me.
Hmm? Get up out me skulls.
Bitch! Ow!
Oh! Oh! Oh, Lord! Oh, God!
Yep. She got you in the dick again, huh?
Another 4 days.
What the frick, man? How did you even get it from over there? It hurts so much more than I know I deserved it.
That's what she said.
It hurts so much more because I know I can't hit her back. Because I deserve it.
Yeah.
And you deserve it. Your mom's worth it. Hey, look. It actually cut my hand.
Word?
Oh, hang on. Let's
here, let me see.
Let's get a young zoom in on that. Here, where is it? Where?
Don't put that evidence on there.
But I always say the absence of evidence is not the evidence of absence.
What?
You're trying to sue me. Well, then I'm going to make it worth it then.
Show me your hand.
Sue me back. Hey, look. That's right, man.
What have you learned?
You right. You know what? I'm done. I'm done with dealing with you people. You can take your camera, and you can take your friend who assaults penises and beats people with Voss water bottles, and you can go and shove them all up
in one. Hey, you should feel honored. I used the more expensive water on you. I could have used Arrowhead.
You know what? You're right. Yeah. Did that accomplish what you thought was gonna work? Shut up! Now. Remember all that bullshit you was talking back in the day? When you used to talk all that shit? Huh? I said, shit! Ow! Hey, can you throw me that back? Give me that back, please. Please? Give me that back. Can I get that back? Please? Please? Hold on. Wait, look. We talked about that already. We decided that we weren't gonna beat anyone. Wait, look. Wait! I can't go between this anymore! Ah! Wait!
Are we done? Are we done now? Are we done?
Yeah, we done. We're done.
Are we done?
We're done.
Wait! Okay, hold on! Wait! I didn't know you had the bottle! Wait!
Are we done?
Yes, man! Come on! Wait, okay, look, hold on. Hey, stand up!
Oh, pardon my jokes, man. Don't try to start shit.
We're gonna crawl out loud.
Stop trying to start shit.
Wait! Wait! Bring it up! Wait, hold on. Wait, hey. Talk about this. All right, black people are killing each other at an alarming rate, and we need. Wait, hold on. Give me that again. I'm sorry about that. Look, you wake out there.
Bro. That shit was funny as
fuck. Use anything you can at your disposal. Either, it doesn't matter what your weapon is, you know, be it a bouquet of flowers, a nice seafood dinner, pills, anything can be used on the hunt.
Alright. Don't you change for nobody. What did you learn? Huh? What did you learn? Huh? With this hoverboard. What did you learn?
Help me!
Sensor bean! There we go. Huh? We got it working. Yeah. just not the direction you were hoping for, huh?